Soldiers ahead. Be ready.
Let us take them out quietly.
The surviving Templars will avenge the others, you know. We are not safe.
Don't worry. Nobody can...
Quiet. Other soldiers might be in the village. What are they doing here? Been spotted.
You found anything?
Nope. Only books. A chest full.
Bad luck, eh?
We don't have anything! Mercy, please!
You lie. I'm going to skewer you like the pig you are.
Can't get any deader than this one.
My God! They would have killed me!
What happened here?
The soldiers came, looting and killing everyone in sight.
Why would they do such a thing?
I don't know. They killed my brother. They say Baron de Chivny wanted to teach us a lesson.
Whatever. How can we leave this godforsaken place?
There's only one way out of the swamp. It's guarded by soldiers. Dozens of them.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
They have seen us.
Just like old times.
Some archers are on the high ground.
They are just some more necks to break.
We can go around them. Do this stuff. I've seen it.
I'll take care of that. Victory will be ours.
Alarm!
Swords, not words! To battle.
Lots of soldiers down there.
Excellent.
We should go around.
Why? Look, down there.
The soldiers won't let those villagers simply go their way.
They'll kill them, no doubt about it.
Come, cowards, if you dare! Charge! Surrender your arms, Templars. I promise you a fair trial. I am Baron de Chivney, and I act on behalf of King Philip.
Your actions speak for themselves. We saw your gallows.
You're all mine. Who's next?
Treasure! The treasure!
What is he rambling on about?
It's true! The swamp pirates hid it!
What do you know about it?
There are marks which point to it. Some of them are inside the old walls.
Attack!
That must be the ruins of the wall.
We should search around.
Lord have mercy on this.
Enemies! Good.
My husband left me and joined the Templars, where he would fight for the greater good. I was to become a nun. He was never to see me again. His order was open to men only, and upon joining, he took a strict vow of celibacy. They told him he can never kiss a woman again, be it me, his mother, or his sister. Kissing is considered unseemly and can rouse dangerous passions. My man was warned even against looking upon women. Jeanne de Vergy, nun at Mont Saint-Michel Monastery.
Victory will be ours. Show no mercy! On your guard.
That is a lot of soldiers.
Brothers, I'm so glad to see you alive.
What are you doing here?
Follow me. I'll lead you to safety.
Why do you stop?
I need to catch my breath.
Quickly! They must be here somewhere.
French are near.
Here! The Templars are here!
Traitorous scum! Now you die!